Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 155. So let's start. So to find the prime factors of 155, you need to write the number like this. And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by themselves and one only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is this 155 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because 155 is an odd number. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this 155 divisible by 3? No, it is not. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is this 155 divisible by 5? Yes, it is divisible, and you'll be left with 31. Now further on, is this 31 divisible by 5? Clearly not, and not with any other prime number, because 31 is prime itself. And so to divide this 31, you need 31 on the left hand side also. Once you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 155, that is 5 × 31. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 155. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.